Okay, welcome back. Let's get this turned off and we're gonna sleep the night right away. So it's nice that we've got the fireplace and that kind of gives a little light in the house. Do 10 hours. Here we're gonna need some food. I gotta get salt. Nobody's let me know yet. How do you get salt other than trying to find it? There's got to be a way to get more than just salt shakers from time to time. We do have that one. But I can't, it's like I can't, like, just produce. Whoops. Yeah, it kind of sucks. It's like, you can't just make salt. Somehow. Like saltpeter or something. So you can get more than just salt shaker from time to time. Okay, so it's 5:30, so it's pretty much morning, but it's pretty close. We do need leaves. So I need a sledgehammer will get me leaves, I guess, but I don't have a sledgehammer yet because I don't have the iron that I need. Building the outside wall before I start working on anything up here. No, it might still be a little too dark out there for the zombies, might still be wandering. Some nails that should get me a little bit farther. Oh, I hate that. I keep doing that. Should get me to where there's more daylight outside. Oh, and thank you. The hose and that water tower are strictly. Oh no, did I just build screws? I did. Okay, welcome back. What time is it? 5:30 in the morning. We're gonna build some screws. Not screws. Nails. I did that on accident. A couple seconds ago, I was wanting to build nails, and I accidentally built screws. So, I started over. I went back to my load. Came back to this point. I need logs for that, and I need logs for this too. Doesn't take much to cut it either. We'll be able to get our Christmas tree. How about this one? It's a little bit too big. No. Leaves and bark for twine, so it's good to get this stuff. So, not just the sledge that you can use for that. That's good to know. Okay, can we use the chainsaw on the stumps? Let's do the shotgun. Oh. Okay, let's 8%. We get our water from right here. Thank you for saving me. Sure. Small. Okay. Yeah, piece of meat. Okay, thanks. How about trading? Do we have anything on us that we are willing to trade? Now, what is that? Got more revolvers. See, now what is this anyways? Okay, I made a deal on that. I don't know, where is what I just traded for? Perfect. I was needing those. Do they got gas? There is some gas. Where's the gas? Okay. Fuel spot though. If I hit him with these with an axe, will it just give me sticks again? Yep. Oh yeah, I've definitely got enough sticks and leaves and stuff now. Oh, my stamina's done. Grab some of these logs and then we're gonna go and get some more nails. Now that I got the stuff I need for making more nails. I that way, so. I was looking at the ply board when I needed ply board, not logs. Okay. Make some more nails. I know it's probably be a good idea to do the log stuff right now, but one, I want to get my Christmas tree up. Is this arm protection? For some reason it's not letting me do it. Gear, equipment, arm protection. There we go. For some reason it's not showing it. Oh, and you need rain gear. I found out that, thank you to David, for I know about that. You need a raincoat or your stuff will degrade if you're out in the rain. That's probably why my matches, I thought I had matches on me and I ended up not having matches on me. Funny drinking out of it looks like a container, and it looks moldy when you hold it up to your face. Thank you. in one of these, didn't I? Yeah. Let's not randomly throw stuff like that in stuff like that, because I'll never find it again. Takes a lot of nails. Okay, that should give us a little bit. Yeah, we got a little time now that the rain has stopped. If we can hit the rest of these that need nails in them. Station with bees, if it ever spawned outside of it again, it would kind of just get killed by the spikes. So I don't like how there's such a big gap right there. I wish I knew how you meant to make a stair, or a, like a staircase. So I wouldn't have to do the ladder like this. But I don't know how to get to the, to get a staircase to go all the way down to the floor. You know, so I wouldn't be doing this running back and forth all the time. Okay, now we can take and make a bunch of planks. Oh, yeah, see, I took my matches out of my pocket so they wouldn't get wet. Now I don't remember where I put them. sleeping for that time. I wouldn't let me put it on the door. Huh. Well, I guess we're not doing the wreath. Got a hammer in here. food too, I can use that. Where's that chain? Oh, there's my coffee grinding stuff too. Spurt chicken. I got one in one of my other... Oh, there's one in there. Hopefully I got more than one. I definitely need to do some organizing. And all these are gonna make their way up into the base at some point. Oh, wait a minute, I just need the hammer. I can do some of this. Dump some of this stuff out of my inventory because this is... I don't get yelled at again about cleaning out my inventory. For goodness sakes. Zombies. Actually, I think we're gonna leave off right here. I don't want the episode to be too incredibly long. We'll probably be coming back into a mist when we come back next episode then. Should be able to get the wall pretty much done in the next episode and start planning, you know, our walkway. I would like to make a walkway, like, all around the whole map. Would be just really cool. Just, like, where I could just walk up above everything. And then, oh, yep, see, there's one right out there. Okay, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed the episode. Let me know in the comments. Thank you, Chris and Heather, for being channel supporters and members. And if you are watching and you enjoy the content and you would like to help support my channel, I would really appreciate it. You could do that through either Super Chat, Super Thanks it's called, and or you could do a channel membership where you get channel perks, get your name mentioned in the comments are in the description, and you get your name mentioned and shown at the end of the videos. And if you are your awesome channel member, you get exclusive videos that are for members only. Thank you so much for watching, commenting, clicking that like button, and sharing. Have a great rest of your day.